The Regency has been disbanded, Your Majesty.
Excellent. Thank you for your swift action, Uncle.
Your Majesty, are you sure you're ready to rule? I mean, you're still young yet, and I...
Be careful how you finish that sentence, Uncle. Unlike my father, I am not as merciful.
Forgive me, sire. I am just worried about...
Look at you, Uncle. You are no different than the others. Weak people like you make me sick. You plot and scheme in the shadows, waiting for the right time to strike. But let me warn you, dear Uncle. Family or not, I will not hesitate to send you to the tower and have you beheaded.
Sire, I would never dream of doing such a thing.
Good. Because with me, Uncle, it takes only one time, one act of betrayal. That's all. You may leave.
Yes, Your Grace. Indeed. I think I'd much rather have his father alive than him.
I too worry, my friend. The king is young. He knows nothing about the ways of the world.
We must act, my friend.
What are we going to do?
First, we must meet with the Regency. And then, my friend, we will go from there.
Sire, please come in. Lady Mary was awaiting your arrival.
You are very pretty. Maybe we can have dinner sometime.
I would love to, sire, but I am a married woman.
I didn't ask about your husband.
Sire!
Sire, how wonderful it is to see you. I trust your ride here was well.
Mary, how are you today?
I am well, sire. How about you? With your coronation only a few days away.
Yes, it is.
You will make an excellent king, sire. God is truly smiling on England this day.
Enough of that. I came here on a personal matter. I hear you're trying to overthrow me and become queen. Is this true?
Marta, can you please leave?
Yes, my lady. Excuse me, sire. Excuse me, my lady.
Who told you such outrageous allegations, sire?
It matters not how I heard the accusation. What matters is if these allegations are true or not.
Sire! I would never dream of doing such a thing.
Everyone has been doing a lot of dreaming lately. Well, I will believe your answer, but as I told my uncle, anyone who betrays me, family or not, will be sent to the tower.
Sire, please, do not believe everything you hear.
We'll see, dear sister. Well, I must go. Remember my words, Lady Mary.
Dear God, Please give me the strength to confront this evil. Once I'm queen, I will turn England faithful again.
No, thank you, my lady. I come here on an urgent matter. It's regarding...
Yes, I just got word that my sister Mary wants the throne, though she will not blatantly admit it. And your brother is also trying to bid for the throne.
We have to act quickly, my lady. If we do nothing, this kingdom will fall.
What am I supposed to do? I rather like having my head, Sir Thomas.
I know I ask a lot, my lady, but your brother is even more ruthless than your late father. I've seen it with my own eyes.
That does not answer my question, good sir.
I want to help you become queen, my lady.
Me? Queen? My father removed me from the line of succession. I can't.
But my lady, you have to. If you don't do this, we will all surely suffer under your brother's reign.
What brings you here, sire?
I spoke to my sister. She tells me she's not trying to overthrow me.
Do you believe her, sire?
No, I don't. Neither her nor my uncle.
Sire, you must take measurements to protect your throne. You are king, but in the eyes of everyone, you are young.
What about Elizabeth? Have you heard anything?
My sources tell me that she met with your uncle Thomas Seymour. What they talked about, I know not.
I think it's time for me to pay my sister a visit. Why are you here, Uncle? Do you not have a wife at home?
Sire, I didn't expect you to be here.
What business is it of yours where I go, Uncle? And you still didn't answer my question. Why are you here?
I'll be leaving now, my lady.
Uncle, never return here.
Of course, my king.